I'm back with the Kelsey on Campus episode. I happen to be around the office of Brandon Predzik, who is one of our sales counselors. Check out this flyer, coming in 2025, the future of active adult living. We've got a lot going on in the next couple of years, and we actually have a lot going on right now. Look at this on Brandon's door. Did you know we're building something new right now? Right now, outside, and I'm by Brandon, so I bet he'll tell us a little bit about it. Hey, Brandon.
Hey, Kelsey. Nice to see you.
You want to be on Kelsey on Campus real quick?
Of course.
Yes. Look at this. You happen to be just talking about. I was just telling the folks that we're building something new. I mean, we have a lot going on in the next couple of years, but we have something new being built right now.
That is right,
Like, there's shovels in the ground, things are happening.
There is. So right off of 67, we are adding 8 more village homes. It's the Biltmore. So you do have a 2-bedroom, 2-bath. It is roughly 1605 square feet. There's 2 options in regards to maybe having a gorgeous sunroom upgrade or a potential screen-in porch. Ooh. So there's a lot going on right off of 67.
So there's 8?
There are 8.
Village homes.
Yep, that is correct.
Right now. Independent living, kind of a feeling of an apartment, a duplex, a condo, sort of that.
They are
vibe.
Duplexes.
Duplexes.
So there will be 8 duplexes right off of 67. We do have the shovels. They're beginning construction, and next thing you know, they'll be up in fall.
Ooh.
And new residents will be able to move right on in.
More availability for more people to enjoy 3 pillars.
That is correct.
Do you think we should just go take a peek at it?
Yeah, let's
look
go.
Look at the dirt?
Yeah, let's go outside.
Let's see if there's the shovel. All the village homes here kind of in like a horseshoe, private yard spaces, front or
that
back?
That is correct. Yep, so each village home will have their own yard. They'll have the gorgeous views of 3 pillars here on campus as well. So again, each duplex will have their own porch and yard to enjoy.
These views, I mean, there's wildlife here all the time. You're close to the road, easy in and out, obviously part of the 3 pillars campus and all the great happenings that happen there. And these views, nature, wildlife, and all of this, all those trees we planted, that's gonna be its own little forest.
That
right
is
here.
Right, yeah.
In a few years. So here we are. We have a chance to be now inside one of our current village homes with the wonderful Joyce, who is a resident here at 3 Pillars, and she invited us into her home. And how cool is this? Joyce is at the end of the row here of our current village homes, so soon to have quite a few new neighbors. And guess what? We have one of the soon-to-be new neighbors here with us, too. Sally and Dave are going to be moving into one of the new village homes as they finish being built, and later this year they'll be here. So, Joyce, how long have you been at 3 Pillars?
3 years and 3 months.
3 years and
cannot
3 months?
Believe it's been that long.
Time flies.
Yeah, it really does.
And so
it's been good.
It's been good. It's excellent. Been good. And you have this beautiful home out here, your own space, your connected, you're part of the 3 Pillars campus, but you have your own space, even more as independent gets, kind of a thing, with all the amenities, just a short walk in your community.
Best of both worlds.
Best of both worlds, well said. And so you've got front row seats here to, there's not a ton happening out your window yet, but you know what's coming. Some things are being marked, a little site preparation has happened. You get to watch Sally and Dave's new house be built.
I do.
Uh-huh.
And I might even invite them over to watch too.
Bring your beverage, sit and watch, you know.
There you
go. Sounds like a plan.
Make sure they pick the right, put the right siding in the right spot and whatever else. So also what's really fun, tell me about Sally and Dave, your connection with Joyce. You guys already know each other.
We do. Yeah, we're kind of lucky that we all go to the same church. She sits right in front of us in church, which is how we got to know her. She came one day and we said, hi, how are you? And we got to talking, and she lives out here. And Sally and I have actually been on the waiting list to get into the duplex. We've been on the waiting list for about 5 years. And then when we found out that they're building the new ones, we said, you know what, let's skip the waiting list and go right to the new ones. So that's what we're doing. So we're very excited about them breaking ground in a week or two. So
you are one of just a handful of people who were able to claim, put your name
correct.
Back, sign up. One of
yes.
eight.
Yep.
Yep.
Correct.
Yep.
That's
us. We were number 3, right?
We were number 3,
This is going to be a fun bunch in your
yeah.
wildlife back here. You see something every day.
Oh, yes.
Deer.
four deer every evening.
Your little friends, okay.
Yeah, and a
crane.
Okay, I have a pair of cranes, and they brought their baby.
Oh, that's your fun.
Do you feed them? Ta-da. So that they come.
The birds love you too. I saw I just saw four different kinds of birds here. Happy corner of our campus, of our big campus, is getting even more nature. This is going to be the restored hardwood forest
Restoration, yes.
So kind of the backdrop here. But behind us here, Sally and Dave, you're going to be whereabouts on this?
Where is ours going to be, Dave?
Dave knows.
We're going to be
right out here.
So this little area is going to be like a little cul-de-sac where then the new village homes are going to be around, like the bubble, like a roundabout.
Horseshoe.
There'll be a tiny little roundabout there. And we'll be at the bottom of it, facing to the south and east.
What are you most looking forward to in your new space that's part of Three Pillars?
Well, my answer would be the people and all the things that there is going on that we hear about all the time. There's wonderful activities. Gabe volunteers here, and he drives a lot of people to a lot of activities.
So my commute to volunteer will be nice and short.
Well, I'm sure we'll have another look at this once there's progress. So keep an eye on us. You'll see it being built as you drive by. You'll see it too. And if you have questions about Three Pillars and even more that we're expanding in the coming years, you know how to reach us at threepillars.org. See you next time.
Bye.
Bye.
Very good.
Bye.